Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna be doing a Dollar Tree haul. And guys, I'm filming this video super late at night, so sorry if I look a little oily. I know guys, I look kind of bad right now, but I'm doing this video like 9 or 10 at night, so that's why it looks like this. I really felt motivated to do this haul, and you guys seem to love my Dollar Tree hauls. I love shopping there and I like sharing with you guys what I get. So I'm just gonna be sharing with you guys yet again another Dollar Tree haul. So without further ado, let's just get started into the video. So I have tons of bags on the floor and I'm just gonna share with you guys what I got. So I got this Seek and Find book, and so it has like different things you can look for in the picture and you just have to find it. So I remember doing this when I was younger, so I kind of just wanted to pick this up just because I thought it would be cool if I'm bored or something, I can do that. Guys, since I do have nails on, I don't like doing dishes without gloves, so I got these Brillo Basic reusable gloves. So these are just these red ones. They had different colors, but I got the red one. So the next thing I also got was this cute little mug. It took me the longest to read what it said on the mug, but it actually says woohoo on it, and it's really cute. It's pink and like these little polka dots, and this is what the back looks like. I couldn't pass it up because it was just so cute, so I decided to pick it up. The next thing I also got was a Sure Scent, and this one is an Angel Blossom. I really wanted like a spray fragrance for my room because I have like those little scent things, but I also wanted one to like actually spray, so I bought this one just to make my room smell good. So I don't know if you guys know this, but I recently just bought a car. So I've been on the search for looking for car stuff. So that's one of the reasons why I did go to Dollar Tree, was to pick up a whole bunch of car stuff. So I'm gonna share with you guys some things I found. So the first thing I got was a snow brush with a scraper. And this is what it looks like. It's black, and they also had a smaller one, but I like the long one so it can reach like further for me. Since I am a pretty short person, it's really hard to like sometimes clean my car. It comes with like the little brush part right here and then the scraper. And so I thought this would be perfect just to throw in the trunk of my car for when it does snow. Even though we're about to hit summer, I wanna have this just in case. So that's why I bought that. More car stuff that I found were these little wipes. So I got these multi-purpose wipes to keep them inside my car. And then I also found these glass wipes also. I'm not sure how well these work, but for a dollar, I was kind of like, you can't go wrong with wipes. I've actually bought in like normal cleaning wipes from Dollar Tree and I like them. So I thought these car ones would be pretty good as well. Going along with the car stuff, I got this microfiber cleaning towel, and you get two in here just to clean my car. Okay guys, so I also found this. This is pretty cool. It's a two pocket little envelope. So it has like a little part right here where you can open like that. And then also has the little zipper part right here, and you could put some papers in here. I thought this would be perfect to put like my registration and my insurance card in here, just to put it in my glove department in my car. So I thought that would be perfect just to organize my car. I really want to try to keep my car organized and clean, so that's why I bought this, just to put all like my important documents and stuff in this little thing. I also have a little pouch in my car, which I just have like random stuff that I might need, like an emergency thing. So I wanted to get some little things to put in that little like pouch that I have. So I got this little spiral notebook. I thought you can't go wrong with this because you always need some type of paper or whatever. So it's just like a little notebook, and it's really pretty. It's like a marble print. So I really like that. So I bought this one. Also to go in that pouch, I found the coolest thing. It's like a little thin flashlight. And you guys always need a flashlight in your car. You never know if you're gonna need one. And this one is a thin one, so I thought that was pretty cool. And it does work, guys. So it just shines like this. They also had in different colors, but of course I got the pink one. I also got this for my car. I'm not sure how well it works. I thought I could give it a try. It's a dual port car charger, and this one's not just a normal one. You actually get two plug-ins, which that's the reason why it caught my eye. I've seen other ones that you just get one plug-in, but this one you get two. So I was really excited to see this. Also in the electronics section, I've never seen this there. It's a USB wall tap, and it's like a little block. I've never seen these there. I know they had phone chargers, but I've never seen the block before. So I kind of just picked it up. I always need one, so I got that. This is something pretty neat too. I found this portable screwdriver. It's a random find. I thought this would be good just to throw in my little emergency kit in my car. Just something random, so I bought that. And then of course you guys need band-aids, so I bought tons of band-aids. I bought this one, you get 80 in here, and these are the sheer band-aids. And then I got this one, these are the waterproof ones, and you get 25. I always have a cut or something on my fingers, so I thought I can keep one in my car and just keep one in my room. Okay, so moving on, this is a cool find, guys. I found this cute little mini binder, and it looks like this. It's pink. And I've seen these mini binders at Walmart before, but I've never seen it at the Dollar Tree. So it's pretty cool. They had different pretty colors, but I wanted the baby pink one. And I'm planning actually to do maybe like a DIY planner with it. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do with it yet, but I was thinking I could make my little own planner with this. So I will definitely get some use out of it. So I just bought this little binder. I also found this 2-pack of these Wet n Wild nail polishes, and look how pretty this is. It's like glitter, and this one has like a reddish tint, and the other one's like a pinky tint. So I really like this one. I love doing nails, so I always like to pick up nail polish when I go to the Dollar Tree. I also found this Remington little hair ties, and you get 2 of them. So it comes with like a hot pink and a baby blue. I thought this would be good to leave in my car, so that's why I bought those. Okay, so moving on to more girly items. So I found these adorable canvases, and this is what they look like. I've never seen these canvases at my Dollar Tree. I normally don't like buying canvases at the Dollar Tree because none of them really caught my eye, but this one was so pretty. It's really girly, and I just found it so adorable. So I found that one, and then I also found this one right next to it, and this is what this one looks like. This seriously is like a perfect little duo set. So I'm really excited to put these on my wall. I can't wait to hang them. I might actually put them right there at the top, as you can see, but I'm not sure yet. But these are just so pretty. So if you guys see these and you're really girly, this would be perfect for like your makeup room or your closet or whatever. So they're just so gorgeous. So I bought 2 of them. Some more girly finds. I found this Remington head wrap, and they've been selling a lot of Remington brand at the Dollar Tree for hair accessories, and I'm living for it. I love it. So I found like this gold headband, and I really didn't need it, but I thought it was just so cute and I couldn't pass it up. So it looks like that. It's just a cute head wrap. Also, I just got a random pack of these Goody purse hair ties. I just want to throw this in my purse, so that's why I bought those. I found these adorable little bobby pins, and these are like little jewels or like gems on them. They're so pretty. So I got a baby pink one, and then I also got like this baby blue one. This is just so cute. I had to buy 2 of them. Also, guys, I found these little elastics, and you get 3 in here, and they have little beads on it. These are just so cute. I've never seen these at the Dollar Tree, so this is something new. So I just picked those up. I also found these Remington head wraps, and these are like the thinner ones, so I decided to buy 2 of them. These are the 2 colors that I saw. They have like this neutral color with black, gray, and white, and then like this bright color one. So I decided to buy 2 of them. I thought these would be so pretty for the summer. So I really don't wear head wraps that much, but I want to start wearing them, especially like working out and stuff. So I decided these would be really good for that. And then also, guys, I found these ones, which these are so perfect for working out. These are the Active Style Gel Grip 2-pack of the Remington head wraps. And these are like headbands, and you get 2 of them. And I love the colors of it. And this is seriously perfect for working out. So I've been trying to stay motivated and working out in my room. So I thought these would be really good to put in my hair while I work out. I've never seen these makeup wipes at the Dollar Tree before. So these are the Global Beauty Care makeup wipes. And this is the cucumber one, and you get 30 in here. So I was like, I'm just gonna pick it up. I like Dollar Tree makeup wipes. They work good for me. This is a brand that you guys can actually find at TJ Maxx and Marshall's. So I thought that would be a good deal to pick this up. Some random things that I really didn't need, but I just got. I found these in like the school supply section, like the office section. These are these little erasers. These are like these little marble designs. So I thought those were so cute. I am doing online school, if you guys don't know, because since the corona and everything, I do online. So I'm still in school right now. So these would be really useful for when I'm taking notes. I also found these cute bookmarks, and you actually get 3 in here. You get a pink one, a purple, and like a baby blue, and they have like a little tassel on it. These are just so adorable. This will be perfect to put in your Bible if you're reading, or like if you're just reading any type of book. So I thought these are just so pretty. I'm personally probably going to use it for my Bible, but these are just so cute. I couldn't pass them up. Something random I got were these removable hooks, and these are really small. They're so tiny. I thought this would be good to do something in my room with, so that's why I pick them up. So moving on, I found these. You guys are not gonna believe it, but I found these hard candy eyeshadow palettes. These are so cute. I've never seen these at my Dollar Tree, and they had tons of them, so I decided to buy 2 of them. I'm probably gonna give one away and keep the other one for me, but this one is in Feeling Mauve, and this was the only palette on the shelf. This one is like a nude and pink eyeshadow palette, and has a whole bunch of shimmers and mattes. So these are the different shades of it. And if you guys don't know hard candy, they actually sell them at Walmart. I'm not sure how much this normally retails for, but I know for a dollar that's really cheap. So I decided to buy 2 of them. I was super excited to see this at Dollar Tree. So make sure you guys look out for hard candy, because that is actually a good brand. So I bought 2 of them. I also found more makeup products, name brand makeup products. So I found this Wet n Wild gel lip liners, and I love Wet n Wild, guys. I'm a huge fan of Wet n Wild makeup. They are really cheap and really good quality makeup, in my opinion. So I found this one, and these are lip liners, like I said. So I got 2 of them. They had different colors. These 2 were the ones that stood out to me, so I decided to buy them. I got 2 different shades. The first shade was in Never Petal Down, and it's like more of a baby pink color. And then I also got the darker one, which is like a mauve color, and this one is in I Got the Juice. So this is what this one looks like. These are really good finds, and I love lip liners, so I decided to buy two of those. Also, guys, I found these Wet n Wild gel lip balms. So I guess it's kind of like a gel collection that they have at Dollar Tree. So this is what they look like. These are little lip balms, and you can't go wrong for Wet n Wild lip balms for a dollar. So I bought four of them. They had four different kinds, so I picked up all four. This one is in Kiss, and this one's the clear transparent one. I was really excited to see this one, and I actually already bought two, and I already opened one. And let me tell you guys, they're very moisturizing. I'm not sure about these ones yet because I haven't opened them, but I did open the other one that I bought, and I love this one. So this is like the clear one, and then these are like tinted colored ones. So I got this one in Love, which is like a mauve-y purple red color. I got this one, which is like a red color, and it's in Play. I got this one like in a hot pink one, and this one is in Shock. If you guys have actually tried these out, comment down below and tell me how you like them. But I was so excited to see these. I've never seen them. I'm not sure if they're new. I'm pretty sure they're new, but I'm not 100%. But these are so good, so I decided to pick up all four of them that I saw. The next thing I also found was this Nivea Soft Moisturizing Cream. This one's just to put in my purse, so that's why I bought that. I got these little Tylenols, also to put in my purse or my car. They're little mini travel ones, so I thought that would be good to put in my bag. I also found this first aid kit, and not all of my Dollar Trees had this. I go to several different Dollar Trees in my city, and only some of them have this. So when I saw it, I picked it up. This will be definitely good for your car, guys, because it comes in like this white case. I don't know if you guys can see. And Band-Aids actually do melt in your car. I've actually had Band-Aids melt before because of the sun. So this case will keep it protected for the most part. So this is really good for your car. Okay guys, so I'm on my last bag, and I hope my dad's not watching this because he does watch my videos. He's like my number one supporter. But I got a couple Father's Day items from the Dollar Tree. They just recently took out a whole bunch of Father's Day items, and I wanted to grab it before they're gone because I did that for Mother's Day. I waited last minute and there was like nothing left. So Father's Day is coming up, and I wanted to get some goodies for my dad. So the first thing that I got was first a gift bag, because I like to give gift bags and like stuff them up with goodies in it. So I found this gift bag, and guys, my dad loves fishing, so I thought this gift bag would be perfect for him. It's like a little fishing bag, so it looks like that. It's from the Viola brand, which I think it's a Dollar Tree brand, and it has like a little handle right here. I thought it was the cutest thing, so I bought this just so I can put all his Father's Day gift items in here. Also, they had these adorable little gift boxes, and these are Father's Day edition, I guess, as well. So I actually bought two of them. The first one is a little cute cooler, and it actually says chill out. It's the cutest thing, and the lid opens up like this, so you guys can put like gifts in here. This will be perfect to put like a watch or a necklace if you're buying your dad like jewelry for Father's Day, or even a mug. They had different size boxes as well, so I just got two of them. So I got this one in the little cooler design, and then this one was like the coolest one for my dad because, like I said, he likes fishing. So this is a little tackle box for fishing, and I thought that was so cute and kind of like funny. So you open it up like that. Even after you give this as a gift, they can actually reuse these boxes and put maybe letters or whatever in here. So these are pretty neat. I had a hard time finding these. When I saw that they had them, I just grabbed them. So I really recommend getting these, guys. These are so cool for Father's Day. Another thing for Father's Day, I found this little emergency fund, and I guess it's like a little soda can, and it has a little slit right here, so it's like a little piggy bank. And this one says Dad's Rainy Fund, and it says break in case of extreme thirst. So it's kind of like a goofy gift, and I thought that was so cool. My dad loves corny stuff like this. I thought this would be a perfect gift for him just to throw in his bag as well. And of course, guys, I will be adding other things besides the Dollar Tree, other gifts that I'm getting him for Father's Day. But these are just cute little items to throw in. I also found some socks, and I love getting like their design socks. So I decided to pick some up for my dad. So I got these little fashion socks, and these are like little socks on a sock. So it's kind of like corny and funny. So I got that one. And then I also got this one, which has little fish on it. So I bought two of them. Then the next thing I also found was this little mug for Father's Day. They had several different kinds, but I bought this one. This one says Dad Fuel on it. He really doesn't need any mugs because he has so many, but I just thought it was cute to throw in. Okay guys, so I seriously saved the best for last. So I found these eyelashes. If you guys don't know, I rave about the Ioni lashes. I love them from the Dollar Tree. So I found new ones at my Dollar Tree, so I got tons of them. So let me tell you guys a little story. One time I went into Dollar Tree just to pick up like one item, and I came across these lashes. I've never seen these ones. So let me share with you guys what I'm talking about. These are the neon ones. I've seen the original collection that they had, but my Dollar Trees in my city never had the neon ones yet. So I was so excited because I've seen other people haul them and I've never seen them. And I finally got my hands on them. So I decided to pick up one of each. I'm not going to show you guys like each one, but I'm going to just show you guys a couple of them. If you guys see my last Dollar Tree haul, you guys know what lashes I'm talking about. So I have a whole bunch of different ones. So here's what they look like. I'm sorry if you guys can't really see that. Hopefully they're showing up really nice. So this is what they look like. They're just so gorgeous, guys. So I got tons of them. But for the most part, I try to get just one of each just so that I can test them out first and see how I like them. And if I really like them, then I'll like restock on them. So anyways, I love these lashes. I've tried the other ones out and I love them, so I wanted to pick these ones up. That's the end of my video. I hope you guys enjoyed this quick little haul that I had for you guys. If you guys love Dollar Tree as much as I do, comment down below and let me know. But stay tuned for more videos. If you guys have video suggestions, feel free to let me know. Thank you guys so much for subscribing to me and showing me so much love. And I'm just so thankful. And I don't want you guys to think that I don't appreciate you guys. I read your guys' comments. I see who likes my videos. I see all of that. So thank you guys for showing me all this love and commenting. I love your comments. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.